All right, here we go. We're gonna walk up to the front door. Welcome to home sweet dome. That's the Wi-Fi password, so I'm not gonna show it off, but here it is in all its glory. Welcome. You're all right, we're gonna, here's the living room. We're gonna go upstairs first. If you got any rugrats here, don't worry, they can't get upstairs. This is a great loft. So we've got a nice little sitting area, TV, I would be right there. Watching things probably. So you can fit two there, that folds down. And then here's the loft that looks down. So it looks down over the kitchen. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Let's go check out downstairs, shall we? If you need to hang your jackets, hats, all that kind of stuff. That's pretty cool. So about a little living room, there's a little sort of mini closet under the stairs. I think there's a puzzle and some books in case you feel like reading Lord of the Rings, I recommend it. So living area, there's the front door again. Nice sized living room. Got a table, got a little workspace if you need it. There's the back porch with a grill.
It's kind of a cool little design. Chimney if you're into that sort of thing. Quiet. Going with the dome theme. Got a dome playground set. Got a couple chairs and a nice little fire pit. Actually, nothing little about that fire pit.
Here is our wonderful dining area. Also, you can connect to this speaker and it fills the whole house. So beautiful. More extra seating here. Full stove. You can look out while you're doing some dishes. Shoot. Laundry. If you need to walk in and hang some stuff up, right there, then we've got a pantry. And who doesn't love pasta? The essentials, also more essentials. Garage door, right there. No need to go out there. Let's go check out, there's two bedrooms. Two bathrooms. Let's check those out. So bedroom one right off the living space here. So this is a trundle bed. So that bottom pulls out. Little closet space with some extra bedding. Throw some luggage there. And then if you want to hide, you can hide right there in that tiny little spot. Also, look at this clock. They've got a real, like this is called, you know, home sweet dome. So it's got a real domey feel. Everything's kind of got that hexagon, octagonal shape to it. It's just like the clock. The details, the attention is in the details. So we got a first bathroom off to the, oh, we don't want a fan. There we go. Look how bright and big that is. Nice size sink, toilet. Good size shower. Got your own shampoo, conditioner, and body wash right there, built in. Behind the door, we got extra towels, neatly folded. Who doesn't love some Epsom salt? All right, we're gonna keep going. To the right, light and fan. A little bit bigger bedroom. Got another little closet, and then we've got, so bathroom, towels, cool shower here, and then beautiful vanity. So that's the dome, sweet dome. I mean, home sweet dome. If you want to reserve a few nights, I'll put the information in the video now. But they're great, great people. They did a lot of updates to this place. So check it out.
There's plenty of hiking nearby, like minutes away.
There's Slaughter Pen, there's Back 40, there's something called the Little Sugar Trails, there's Tanyard Creek. You know, there's all kinds of stuff. If you like the outdoors, this is the spot for you.
Bye.